Welcome guys again to another episode of Pokemon Sun and Moon. Last episode we went through Ula Meadows, I think they're called. But we faced a guy who requires you to beat everyone.
Love you too, Dad.
My dad's going off to work. But anyway. You know how usually when we do those beat all the trainers, then you get to face me things, and we usually lost the Pokemon? This time it didn't happen, but we did lose a Pokemon right at the end of the episode, and spoilers, it was Loopy. Slowpoke died, and I'm so sad. You there, girl. Seems to me like you're trying to get into Po-Town. You want to see this through? You better be ready. You think I'm ready? I think I am. I got my reasons, and I'll let you in. Do we ever, like, get to go out, or unless it's after we... Nope. Can you, like, focus? I think all this rain is messing with my recorder. Huh? What's this Numbskull doing here? Oh wait, what should we do? Forget about it. We got the barnacle? I mean, we got the barricade. Do you really want to bother moving it to out of the way just to take one kid on? True. Go home, you're not welcome here, get it? Not unless you find some path along.
Did I heal my Pokemon? Please tell me I did. Oh god, no I didn't. I didn't heal my Pokemon. I'm very abusive towards my Pokemon. Anyway, let's go through here.
Hey! Dude, are you hard-headed? Your skull must be rocked. You shouldn't have come here, yo. Now I'm gonna make you regret it.
Man... Like, that just sucks. That was really bad. That was really bad on my part. Okay. Toxapex, go. This thing probably has String Shot. What would he use?
Let's just go for Scald.
Use Sucker Punch. Ooh. No, that didn't do too much.
Why are these Sucker Punches not doing so much? I thought they'd be, like, destroying. Like...
I think Sucker Punch is like a really powerful move. Or am I wrong?
I want to go back in time and tell myself not to battle ya.
Okay, we beat him.
The barricade made us soft. There's something to regret in all of us. Hey, yo, barricade or no, we ain't letting you go.
Dropping them lines like a boss. I think this person would have Drowsy... Grimer. I didn't know the Team Skull Grunts had Grimers. Oh well. Toxapex, go. Probably gonna use, like, Knock Off or, Pound. So let's go for a Baneful Bunker. Oh wait, we can't poison types. Ah! So stupid! Ugh. Use Crunch. Oh my, why am I so stupid sometimes, guys? Like, I'm literally forgetting the basics. But anyway, let's do Scald. Ooh, one-shot it. Nice.
I lost. I'm giving you the money I have.
Okay, give me your money. Give me it.
We need the barricade after all. Come on, hold back a little.
Okay, we're gonna heal up. It's gonna cost us money, though. Ready for the rhythm? Yeah, I'm not gonna. Spin it, Spinda. Sounds good, yo.
I'll give you my money. We know you can count on you, yo. Nice. We get our HP filled, even though we should have done that before. Cash makes us perky, so even though you think you're, even though you were a bit jerky, I'll heal you up on your team so you can do your worky.
Yeah, if we go through this one, we go into a double battle, so who do we have up first? We have Toxapex and Venusaur. No.
Oh, crap.
Nope. Zoom out. There you go. Let's focus.
Whoa. I stack up to the one next to me. I'm just as good as the woman next to me.
You're not as good as me. Because I'm right next to you.
Eradicate, Golbat.
I feel like they might attack Toxapex first, so we're gonna go for the Baneful Bunker. That's our best strategy. Oh, we shouldn't have brought Charizard out here. We should have Baneful Bunker. Charizard's gonna fly. And we're gonna hit the Golbat. Toxapex use Baneful Bunker.
Ooh. Oh, dang it. Toxapex is gonna use Baneful Bunker again.
You see the HP bars?
Yeah.
Use Poison Fang. Oh! It's going after me. Ah, dang it. Ooh, yes, finally. We got someone poisoned.
Okay. Let's see.
Maybe if we zoom out just a little bit.
Yep. Nope. Dang it.
No.
Focus, yo. There we go.
Let's see. Let's use Venom Drench. And Charizard's gonna use Fly on the Golbat again.
And yeah, the Venom Drench is going to be very helpful.
Toxapex use. Who did Charizard? Do we put Fly on with Charizard? Do we? Oh geez. Oh well, I'm going to take a wild guess. Yep, I was right. Good. Golbat fainted.
Okay. Ooh, execute drone level.
But I mean, honestly, I think, Galissapod's typing is really good, because both types, like, cover up for each super effectiveness. Because I think, Bug is weak to fire, but Water makes it neutral, Water's weak to grass, but the bug makes it neutral. And then I'm trying to think of the other. Is it bug? Or not, I mean water? Water, or not water. Ah, jeez, why do we keep saying that? Don't care what you say. But, rock. I think, rock, if bug is super, is not very effective against rock, rock is super effective on bug, but the water makes it neutral, I think. Whoa. 1-2 hit, 3 sandbags, 4-5 weird rascals, ahaha, you're so funny. Let's take on this rascal. What is that? Fomantis. Ooh, it has two Pokemon. Pretty sure it's Fomantis and Spinarak. Anyway, Toxapex, let's go. Let's Venoshock. Even without the poison, it should be. It should destroy it. Yep. But send out Salandit. Maybe you guys should take time and like look for a female. Used Flame Burst, but we avoid. Oh my gosh, this affection thing is crazy. But anyway, we're gonna hit it. Nice. Nice. And Execute gonna grow to level 29. After 10 seconds, the bell rings. It's a knockout, baby. Yeah, that did take about 10 seconds. Okay, so we can move on. Just squatting. Nope. Okay, let's go over here. Wait, can we go into any of these houses? No. We're gonna grab the Zygarde. Is it over here? Nope. It's over there. Cause I know there's like the Zygarde. There's like one here and one on the other side. Depending on your version. Are we gonna take this person on? We don't need to. Let's go in. Let's get our Ice Stone first though, real quick. Yes, finally. I tried in PokePelago, but I didn't find it in time. So we're gonna have to go with this one. Can we climb down there? What's wrong with him? Why does he keep on staring at me? Does he see how high I am or something? Oh, you're a little risque there. Anyway, let's go in. We could go straight up to the boss, but I think there's a TM, like, on that back door. I'll stop you so Guzma will stay chill. Okay. You do that. What time is it? I gotta check real quick. 2:19. We should have enough time to, defeat Guzma. We have to leave here at like 2:45. Ooh, battle of the evolutionary line. Toxapex versus Marini. For Scald. What did it use? Oh, Venoshock. Sorry, you know, I definitely have the advantage. You did one damage to me with that move. I took over half of your damage, or half of your HP. You need burn? No? Ooh, we got the burn! Oh, but it used Recup, dang it. Oh well. We should be able to kill it now that it has the burn. It feels the burn. See, another Scald should kill it. Wait, what? How is it still alive? Whoa, that is some tanky Marini. That's a tanky Marini. But finally, the I literally thought it was dead. I cannot even see it. It's just, it was so small of a sliver. That actually took longer than I intended. There we go. Mim going to level 48. This is terrible, yo. The mansion's gonna get wrecked again. Please tell me this is the right room. No? Oh, that has one of the passwords. I already know all the passwords. Might get the TM later. Wait, I've never gone into this room. Oh, no. That's a fight. Oh, shoot. It literally scared me. So sorry. As a stranger, you'll get a full course of my Pokemon moves. Oh, God. That scared me. She's like, whoa. Like that noise when Team Skull sees you. Like, it's a, oh, my God. That scared me. Whew. Please don't tell me you have a Marini, too. There's a Haunter. Ooh. We all know my feelings about Haunter. I love Haunter. Such a great Pokemon, but I'm gonna get revenge for Loopy. This is for Loopy. Oh, crap. He's confused. I'm surprised it's fast. Actually, not. I'm not really surprised. Toxapex is really slow. Come on, Toxapex, you can break through. Nice. Almost.
Didn't even get the burn. Well.
Let's use Venishock. Use Shadow Ball. This shouldn't be too effective, right? Yeah, not very effective. Please don't. Nice.
We're gonna kill it with the Venishock. Nice.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Venusaur going to level 36. Your full course, it's got way too many seasonings. Is this a... I'm gonna go over here. What's over here? What is this? Oh, another password. I don't need it. But anyway, Pokeball. Heal powder. What does that do? Probably something. I don't know. I don't know what it is. Jeez, that battle scared me. Like, it was just like, whoa, all of a sudden. Anyway, gonna go upstairs. I already know the passwords. And skillfully dodge. Greetings, visitor. Yes, I know the secret passwords. Beat up. Glissapod. Tapu Koko. Wait, no. Oh, no. Crap. I was just... Beat up. Tapu Koko. Are you sure about that?
No.
Says no at the end. You're one of us. You know, I look nothing like you. Now up here, we can get an escape rope, and we could face her if we wanted to, but nah, I'm good. Anyway, let's check our Pokemon. Let's heal. Let's restore. Use a potion. What's this? Ice Stone. Okay.
Heal powder, very bitter medical power. It can be used once to heal all status conditions. Okay. Don't care. Anyway. Oh, crap. Did it again. Anyway, we're going to fight Guzma real quick. I didn't think we could call that an episode. The hated boss who beats you down and beats you down and never lets up. Yeah, big Guzma's here. I don't really get you, kid, but at least it's a change of pace. It's not every day someone comes straight to me for a beating. I'm here for the Pokemon. Oh, young Goose, how sweet of you to help out a sad little girl. Tch. It's not like that young Goose is going to do much. Cute. And you came all the way here just for that, huh? Can't you just watch out for your own Pokemon instead of other people's business? You're one messed up kid. You wanna know what I do when some machines mess up? The first thing I do is give it a nice hard smack. I mean, most of the time, I smash it to pieces, but hey, what can you do? Now let's see if I can fix you.
First impression, I think, is priority. But I don't think it's super effective. You know, I'm gonna look up real quick what poison types are weak to. I'm just gonna look real quick. It's not gonna be long. Poison type weaknesses. It's weak to psychic and ground, so we're good. We're gonna do Baneful Bunker. Now, I'm pretty sure it should go for, like, first impression of Razor Shell. Sword? Ooh, no. That's bad. We needed to get that thing out of there. Jeez. So it did not actually go for the, we use Venishop. Didn't do that. Did Swords Dance again. Ah, that's kind of scary. Like, he's just... How much did that do? Okay, so we should... It should be enough to get him into... Here, let's see if we can get the Baneful Bunker. Use... Oh, use Razor Cell. Good. We got the poison in, huh? Please don't get to... Okay, didn't get to yell. Good. We're gonna go for the Baneful... Wait, no! Oh, no, 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 no! No! Oh, it went for Swords Dance. Okay, good. Whew. Just trying to get that attack up. But I'm pretty sure the poison will put it under half, which will make it emergency exit. Yes, it will. Now he's gonna send out Arachnid. Or Area... Why did I say Arachnid? Ariados, which is a poison bug type. So, let's just go for the Scald. We use Sucker Punch. Ooh, and we had dodged it. Nice. We get the burn? Ooh, we got the burn! Nice! Got just what I wanted. Scald. Ooh, use Sucker Punch. Didn't do too much. Now, I think we're gonna Venom Drench the, Venom Drench the Glissapod. And we'll get the leftovers. Still looking pretty good. Man, Toxapex is just gonna, like, sweep. I think it was a good idea getting rid of Recover for the, Scald. But anyway, we're gonna do Venom Drench. Oh, first impression. Oh, whew. Wow. It's a good thing I have in part poison. Nice. Anyway, yep. We got the poison drench and the, yep, so we're gonna go for Venishock. And that should kill. Hey, that was a lot easier than I expected.
We've been coming up with pretty good strategies, though. Like the Baneful Bunker, like, using that. But he scared me when he was doing those, swords dances. Safeguard. Usually creates a protective field preventing status conditions. Nah. Execute. Yeah, I gotta admit, that was great. Guzma, what's wrong with you? Yo, give that Pokemon back to the kid now. Q. T. Eek. I'm gonna beat you down one of these days, no matter whose help I need to do it.
I'm gonna grab this bug in EMZ. And I'm gonna sit in my chair. This is my chair. I'm the boss now.
Excuse me, B. But you're not the boss. What's the deal, homie? You're not the boss of me.
That's funny. Oh, we can't fly? Okay, dang it. What about now? No.
Can't fly out of here?
Okay, let's go back down. There's the one trainer. Don't want to face him.
Have I got you to thank for this? Cue!
This must have been scared half to death. This is... If it's glad to see a wretch like me...
What a lot of hassle. A trial girl, huh? Figures. Look, I'm not gonna fight someone who's taken on Team Skull. I'll heal your Pokemon up, so... Go. Just go. Though, looking around now, seems like there's fewer Team Skull folks around today than usual. I guess some of them might have run off after seeing the boss got beat.
Uncle Nanu!
Uncle? What?
And here comes the noise again.
Cue!
Oh, I'm sorry. You must have been scared, huh? Thanks, Beth. Really. You're really something. Uncle Nanu, you're a great police officer, aren't you? I really hope that you keep a good eye on things here. What else do you stay here for, if not putting a stop to Team Skull shenanigans?
The rent's real cheap.
No one else is crazy enough to stay this close to Team Skull, after all.
That's what you say, but it's really all for the Pokemon, isn't it? You could depend on the Aether Foundation to look after the Pokemon that Team Skull hurts, but you stay here and look out for them, huh? Come on, Young Goose. Let's get back to Aether Foundation, or Aether House.
Okay.
I'll come back and see you again, Uncle.
No one asking you to.
Well, Uncle Nanu, you're so mean. Then come by the Aether House when you're done. Alola!
Pokemon tucked in their Pokeballs, Team Skull locked up in their little town. I wonder if either enjoys the experience.
That's some deep thoughts. Anyway, that's going to be the episode, guys. I hope you like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I bid you guys Alola.